She's one of these people.
If you told me, it's right along the coast, but it's towards Spain, so it's away from the knees that.
So anyways, she met in a very good state.
And I guess I'm afraid of what you do. So she's blonde and.
Oh, yeah.
So anyways, she learned, she went there. She met someone from Iceland. She went to Iceland. No, she said she's fairly young. I'd say she's only 27. And she has a really crap look. And she's got the bump. So, like, I can't see her staying in one place for a long time. Yeah, because she just loves to travel.